She murmured something about the red and the Bordeaux staining her lips or her life. I can't remember which. I was in love with one, entranced by the other, and cared not what color they were, only that they might one day too stain my lips, my life.